fast and aggressive, the Mako is known as the peregrine falcon of sharks. But as the peregrine is a land-based bird, this designation means nothing to the Mako. rising sea levels have made once unreachable corners of the bayou accessible. This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet. In spite of their reputations as wrestlers, alligators haven't mastered the nuances of scientific holds like the figure four. Should have taken a gun safety class. Not really a gourmand, the bull shark will eat just about anything. Traveling around, we are constantly reminded of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world. The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf. For decades, Rosie has been a star in Big B's Bayou Buddy stunt show. But our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity. The gluttonous grouper eats fish, octopi, and crustaceans. Thank you. Killing a sea turtle carries a criminal penalty of up to $100,000. But sharks are notoriously profligate when it comes to paying fines. The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable. The shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation. Bayou Brawler, the American Alligator. Big B's Bayou Buddy stunt show. But our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity. Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection. Thank you. threats to our ocean seem overwhelming. But by working together now, we can ensure that future generations always have a place to dump their old tires. Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve. Golden Shore's development was originally met with local protest, but those objections were easily circumvented with campaign donations to Planning Commission Director Steve Traeger. Of Lorenzini in the shark's head allow her to sense differences in water pressure. Back aboard the Cajun Queen, family tensions are at an all-time high.
Kyle, what's wrong? Can't you catch no reef?
I can, but this one's like 20 feet.
15.
Whatever.
Can't do it.
I'll come out there. I'll do it. The old man with one hand.
Yeah, well, maybe you shouldn't be mutilating baby sharks.
What you say?
Nothing.
Boy, couldn't catch in a diaper. You telling me how to honor Shaw? Believe that?
I mean, I came down here thinking it'd be a good opportunity for some father-son bonding. But now, I don't know. I might start looking for another summer job.
Hey, not everybody made to be a fisherman. I just hope this whole university thing works out for him, yeah?
Wildlife management.
Back when I was a boy, I thought I'd be a golfer. But damn if I didn't like sinking sharks a lot more better than sinking putts.
Hey,
Humans' attention spans are short. They've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty. Capable of absorbing extreme amounts of water in their attempts to suck up prey. Eyes and robust physique, the grouper is the very picture of brute strength. Sapphire Bay's famous Pier 1 provides visitors with plenty of skee-ball, popcorn shrimp, and elegantly airbrushed t-shirts.